Hello, today we will see a trick on how to multiply a number by 11. So we have a two digit here, 35 times 11. So we write the first digit and the last digit, and in the middle we do the sum of the two numbers. So if we say 3 plus 5, 8, so 35 times 11 is 385. Let me write a note here. This is 3 plus 5, okay? So we do the same here. 43 times 11, we write the first digit and the last digit, and in between the two, we write the sum. So this would be 4 plus 3, which is 7, so 473. Another example, we write 5, 4, 9 in the middle, so we have an answer of 594. Okay, so 56 times 11. We write 5 for the first digit, 6 for the last digit, and the sum of the two numbers is 11. So we write like this, one under the first digit. So we can now erase this and say 5 plus 1 is 6. So our answer, 56 times 11 makes 616. So let's see, 64 times 11. We write 6, we write 4. The sum of the two is 10. Okay, so we erase the 6 and 1. 6 plus 1 make a 7. So we have 704. So let's see if we can do something similar with a three-digit number times 11. We write the first digit, 1. The sum of the first digit and the second digit is 3. Then the sum of the second and third digit is 6. It's 8. This is 1 plus 2. This is 2 plus 6. Okay? So we've done the sum, the first digit. First and second digit, second and third digit, and now we only do the last digit, which is 6. Let's see this one. So the answer of 126 times 11 is 1,386. So 354 times 11, we take the first digit, first and second digit, which is 3 plus 5, second and third digit, which is 5 plus 4, which is 9, and then the last digit, which is 4. So 354 times 11 is 3,894. Let's see if we can do the same procedure with the four-digit number. We have 3 for the first digit. 3 plus 5 make 8. And then 5 plus 4 make a 9. 4 plus 1 make a 5. And the last digit is 1. So 3,541 times 11 makes 38,951. Let's multiply this by 11 now. We have 3. 3 plus 8 make 11. And 8 plus 4 make it 12. And then we have the 4 plus 1 make it 5. And the last digit is 1. So I can erase this. Instead of having 31 plus 11, now it's a 42. So 3,841 times 11 is 42,251. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please click on like, and you can also subscribe, and you will be getting to see more of our videos. Thank you.